J.J. Riley going from the lion's den of Wall Street to the cage, promoting the biggest winner-take-all tournament in MMA history. Sparta.
Fitzy still on this?
No, Fitzy. Colt Boyd owns this gym. Can I help you with something?
How does it work?
35 a month with locker. We're open at 7, lights out at 11. So you want to join?
Sure.
Put your name and contact info on the card.
Thank you.
Coming up, you gonna clip your guy in the bird?
Oh, jeez.
Fenroy, give me some ice. And call that Puerto Rican kid, the one that fights out of the bottoms. If he's here in 20 minutes, he gets $200.
You want to fight him?
Do me a favor, guy. Go back to your bag. We don't need anybody else getting hurt. Take a walk. Let's go. Watch his neck.
Yo, Rock. What'd you do? Did you leave Mick and Polly at home today?
Phone's disconnected. Go through the list. Find me somebody. Get me Joe Bones.
All I'm saying is that if you need somebody to help you, I'm happy to keep your boy warm for you.
You ever fought before?
Hey, this guy signed a waiver?
All good.
What's your name?
Tommy.
You get tuned up in here, it's on you, Tommy.
Sure, no problem.
Come on in. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
Oh, boy, watch that team.
You gonna be a hero? All right.
Come on, check that kick. Easy. There we go.
$200.